overlapping. The amount of overlapping between two bars is known as lap length. In case of RCC structure, the length of reinforcement bars need to be extended. Splicing is used to join two reinforcement bars for transforming the forces to the joint bars. Overlap formula is, overlapping lengthening formula is 50D. D means die of bar. Now calculate the different die of bars overlapping length. 8 mm, 10 mm, 12 mm, 16 mm, 20 mm, 25 mm. Now calculate the different types of die of bars lap lengthening. 8 mm die of bar, 50 into 0.008 is equal to 0.4 meter. 10 mm die of bar lap length, 50 into 0.01 is equal to 0.5 meter. 12 mm die of bar lap length, 50 into 0.01 is equal to 0.6. 16 mm die of bar lap length, 50 into 0.016 is equal to 0.8 meter. 20 mm die of bar lap length, 50 into 0.02 is equal to 1.00 meter, 1 meter. 25 mm die of bar lap length, 50 into 0.025 is equal to 1.25 meter. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel.